socialism!
Long live socialism!
Long live socialism! Hey, hey! Ho, ho! Capitalist system must go!
Who are gathering together to plot exploitation and murder, are you going to be peaceful? I want to say this, that we have objectives on this march, and it is true that we are not looking to have to walk into a confrontation on their terms. But we didn't organise some choreographed, respectable gathering, quite the reverse. We are not looking for peace, they have given us war, we are looking to get the war back. You don't take away the basic necessities of life. You don't impose vicious austerity on people and expect things to be peaceful. Things are not going to be peaceful. Not in the months ahead, not in the years ahead. We are going to march on the streets shortly. There is a dizzying array, perhaps for Toronto, an unprecedented array of security. Understand that they are nothing more than the shock troops of austerity. If you are going to deny people the necessities of life, the billy club is always the preferred method of social regulation. Don't be intimidated, don't be scared. We need to get used to standing up for our rights and facing them down and defying them. We oppose and are appalled by the $1 billion that has been squandered on security.
Never coming from the